For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Salman Khan's mom, Salma, hints that Ulia Vantur will be her daughter-in-law. Salman Khan's family is quite cosmopolitan, what with a Muslim father, a Hindu mother and a Christian stepmom. No wonder the entire Khan clan celebrates each festival with equal fervor. And recently, on the auspicious occasion of Mahashivratri, Salman Khan's mom Salma visited a temple near his Panvel farmhouse where she was accompanied by Ulia Vantur. That's not all, Salma also made Ulia do the aarti. After this, they headed off to the nearby village where they distributed food and clothes. Now, seeing how Salma is ensuring that Ulia is a part of all the important family rituals, we are sure that an announcement is definitely in the pipeline. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.